So hey, what's up guys, welcome to another video. So today in this video I'm going to show you the Dell wireless keyboard plus mouse combo, which costs around 1000 rupees. This is a very cool combo if you are having a desktop and it's completely wireless and only uses one USB port for two devices. It's really awesome and I'm not going to waste your time by breaking the seal because it's already broken. I'm not going to waste your time by breaking the seal because it's already broken, and let's get straight into the overview of the keyboard and the mouse and the quality. So guys, this is the mouse, this is the keyboard. The keyboard is of good quality and the keys are also good. It gives a good feedback when you type, and each of the keys are having the same and perfect texture. The spacebar key is a bit loose, I think it's a bit wobbly and creates a lot of noise. The keys overall are not that noisy. It's not a backlit keyboard and it uses two AAA batteries. The mouse is plasticky, it feels a bit cheap and uses one AA battery over here. You have to on it, you can even off it. The connector is this. This is the connector that you use for both the devices, so it will block only one USB port of a device. And overall, these are very good and of the price, they have good quality and good feel. This keyboard especially is really good. You can use it for a longer period of time with ease. And the mouse is a bit uncomfortable, but you can use it. That was it for this video, the physical overview and how this keyboard is useful and not. If you are using this keyboard with your laptop, then I'm going to give the link in the description box so you can check it out from there on Amazon. And overall, it's a good keyboard for starter, and for gamers I don't think so it's the best one, but still, if you want a wireless keyboard low cost, you can go for this. And that's it for this video. I'll meet you guys in the next one. Till then, bye bye.